Did you know that bees are actually fish? At least legally speaking, because of a court ruling in California that now classifies some bumblebees as fish under state environmental law, which gives them endangered species protections they wouldn't otherwise have as land invertebrates. Right, well, the definition of fish includes invertebrates. A 2020 court ruling interpreted that as only marine ones, like anemones or sea urchins. But this overturns that ruling and expands it to some bees, pointing out that the trinity bristle snail, for example, has been considered a fish since 1980. Also adding frogs to the definition of fish, even though they're amphibians. So something to keep in mind while you're walking around assuming bees' identities. It's 2022. How dare you?